There's a small puppy sleeping under a chair. His poor human owners don't know he is there. They are looking and calling down streets and down wells, but he's sleeping too soundly to answer their yells. I may think I'm lost, but that isn't the case. You think I have vanished because you can't see my face. I, you silly old humans, you may stop all your screaming. You may think I'm lost, but I'm dreaming. There's a small child asleep in an old apple tree. Her parents keep calling her name anxiously. She is dreaming of planets and dancing with light, but her parents are having a terrible fright. I may think I'm lost, but that isn't the case. Do you think I have vanished because you can't see my face? Aye, you silly old grown-ups, you may stop all your screaming. You may think I'm lost, but I'm dreaming. There's a young woman's father she sees when she can, in a home where they still dress him like a man. When he drools and he whispers and he can't use his hands, she just raises her voice to make him understand. I may think I'm lost, but that isn't the case. Just because I've stopped yapping through this hole in my face. Are you silly young woman? Please stop all your screaming. You may think I'm lost, but I'm dreaming. There's a fool on the street who offends passers-by. They flinch from his old clothes and his wild rolling eyes. And the pastor walks past him, a shaking his head at a soul that he thinks he must give up for dead. I may think I'm lost, but that isn't the case. Do you think I have vanished because I won't run your race? I, you silly old clerk with your pastoral scheming. You may think I'm lost, but I'm dreaming. I may think I'm lost, but I'm dreaming.